Okay. My name is Cesar Dumatel. I'm a cancer survivor for 22 years and 3 months of colorectal cancer. I was first diagnosed in 1988 accidentally because I went to the hospital here at Saipan to get medicine for my stomach sickness, and they took a blood test and they found out I went home, and then later on my doctor called me and said I had to come back because he wanted to talk to me about something that they discovered from my blood. When I came back to the hospital, they told me I had cancer and my blood is very, very low. Blood counts very low, in fact 50%, and if I didn't get a transfusion, I will pass out that weekend. So the diagnosis was cancer, but they weren't very sure, so they wanted me to get further tests, sent me to Guam for barium enema, some other tests. But the other doctors, the surgeon said no, it's definitely cancer, and they wanted to operate on me right away. So I said I wanted a second opinion. So I went back, so I got out of the hospital and went to the Philippines. I was recommended to a very, very good doctor at the Manila Medical Center and a good oncologist. I had an operation in 1988 in May, and then I went through 11 months of chemotherapy, both in the Philippines and in Saipan. And I had every 3 months checkup back in the Philippines for the first year, and then after that every 6 months. So I had continued my chemotherapy in Saipan for 11 months, and now I'm cancer-free. I was told that after 5 years, if there was no recurrence, you'd be cancer, cured. So I've now been cancer-free for the 22 years and 3 months, and I've been having my colonoscopy every 5 years. So I just want to say that we have to be very careful, because when I was young, I didn't think I would have cancer. And I was very confident that I would beat it, and which I did. And through faith, God, and my doctors, because I trusted my doctor very much, and changed my lifestyle. I had my diet changed, and I did a lot of exercise, which I haven't done or I didn't do when I was younger. So now for every checkup that I do, I go to the heart doctor. Since we have a history of prostate cancer in the family, I also make sure that my PSA count is normal, and which has been so far very good. So that's the story of my survivorship.
Thank you.